They're taking center stage in Washington and here in the Hoosier State. Activists are hitting the streets, raising awareness about a handful of plans out there.
News 10's Jane Santucci joins us now live in the studio with more about one plan. Jane?
This afternoon, I sat down with the Terre Haute coordinator for Hoosiers for a Common Sense Health Plan. The local coordinator is going around town seeking support for House Bill 676. It is one of the five bills right now Congress is looking at. 676 is a single-payer funded health care system, meaning everyone is covered. Everyone from your doctor to your mail carrier would have the same plan. This plan would be funded by the federal government. You would no longer have to pay premiums and copays. All you would have to pay is around 3% of your paycheck.
It's the only plan that would actually cover everyone. All the other plans, the public option plans, mandates that we have, such in states like Massachusetts, they actually don't cover anyone. A lot of them include penalties for people who don't buy insurance, but it doesn't actually provide health care for everyone.
So far, the group has gotten about 500 signatures from this area. They've already presented them to Congressman Brad Ellsworth in support of Bill 676. We asked the Congressman's office about this bill. They gave us this written statement. As Congress considers reforming the current health insurance system, the Congressman's goal is to protect what works and to fix what doesn't. For millions of Americans, the employer-based insurance system is working, and he would not support replacing it with a totally different single-payer system. We only have touched the tip of the iceberg here, but you can log on our website and you'll find a lot of resources from both sides of this debate on Bill 676.